Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 6 History Chapter 8, Ashoka, the Emperor Who Gave Up War. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section Looking Ahead Part 2. This comprises 9 questions. Question 1. In dash, a general of the Mauryas set up a kingdom. The options are North India, parts of Central India, the North and in parts of Central India, the North, South and in parts of Central India. Your time to choose. And the answer is the North and in parts of Central India. So, in the North and parts of Central India, a general of the Mauryas set up a kingdom. Question 2. In the North and parts of Central India, dash of the Mauryas set up a kingdom. The options are a general, a relative, a soldier, an ally. Your time to choose. And the answer is a general. So in the North and in parts of Central India, a general of the Mauryas set up a kingdom. Question 3. In the North and in parts of Central India, a general of dash set up a kingdom. The options are the Shakas, the Gupta kings, the Kushanas, the Mauryas. Your time to choose. And the answer is the Mauryas. So, in the North and in parts of Central India, a general of the Mauryas set up a kingdom. Question 4. In the North and in parts of Central India, a general of the Mauryas named Dash set up a kingdom. The options are Rama Shunga, Pushyamitra Shunga, Megasthenes, Vasakara. Your time to choose. And the answer is Pushyamitra Shunga. So, in the North and in parts of Central India, a general of the Mauryas named Pushyamitra Shunga set up a kingdom. Question 5. The kingdom of Pushyamitra Shunga was known as Dash. The options are the Pushyas, the Mitras, the Shunyas, the Shungas. Your time to choose. And the answer is the Shungas. So, the kingdom of Pushyamitra Shunga was known as the Shungas. Next question, 6. The Shungas were followed by another dynasty known as Dash. The options are the Kushanas, the Kanvas, the Nandas, the Guptas. Your time to choose. And the answer is the Kanvas. So, the Shungas were followed by another dynasty known as the Kanvas. Question 7. The Kanvas were followed by Dash. The options are the Kushanas, rulers from other families, the Nandas, the Guptas. Your time to choose. And the answer is rulers from other families. So, the Kanvas were followed by rulers from other families. Question 8. The Shungas were followed by the Kanvas and by rulers from other families till the establishment of Dash. The options are the Kushana Empire, the Maurya Empire, the Gupta Empire, the Shaka Empire. Your time to choose. And the answer is the Gupta Empire. So, the Shungas were followed by the Kanvas and by rulers from other families till the establishment of the Gupta Empire. Last question, question 9. The Shungas were followed by the Kanvas and by rulers from other families till the establishment of the Gupta Empire about dash years ago. The options are 700, 1200, 1700, 7100. Your time to choose. And the answer is 1700. So, the Shungas were followed by the Kanvas and by rulers from other families till the establishment of the Gupta Empire about 1700 years ago. Okay, so in this video, we learnt every point in the section Looking Ahead Part 2. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section Looking Ahead Part 3. I'll see you there.